And that's it for your sport, for a while at least. And we're joined now on the sofa by one or two other faces that you'll recognise from Channel M. Because, very sadly, this is the final Channel M today. Mm. Not just for today, for, shall we say, the foreseeable future, and leave it at that.
Yeah.
You never know, you look, do you? You never know your look. So I suppose at this point we should... well, it depends. See, I've been here a very, very long time. I always did Channel M News 6 and a bit years ago.
You don't look old enough, Andy.
Bless you for that. When it was first it was started in the Triangle, then it went to the Printworks, then it was upstairs here at Urbis, and then it's been downstairs here at Urbis, and it's been a very long time I've been here, and various people have joined along the way, and most of them are here with me, and an awful lot of people are behind the cameras as well, who've turned up for our last day. James Webster.
Hello.
Welcome. Memories of Channel M News for you.
I think just the pride of covering so many really big events in the time I've been here, around about 18 months, the things I remember. The congestion charge referendum.
Yeah, we had some fun on that day, didn't we?
We did. We were told that without fail, the decision was going to come at 12 o'clock, and I remember standing there speaking to you live, when is this going to happen? And I think we had about 12 minutes to fill, and you just soldiered on with lots of filling of time.
Won me an RTS, though, didn't it?
I think you've just dropped a name there. Have you got it somewhere?
No, it's in the lavatory at home. Not literally in the lavatory. It's on the side in the loo downstairs. Yeah, the congestion charge. Samantha, what about you?
Well, I've been here a very short amount of time, but I have to say I've just met some absolutely lovely, amazing people out on the road, and obviously the people I've worked with have just been great. So, yeah, it's been a really good experience, and I'm sorry to see it go.
I should remember that in addition to the news, there was, a few months ago, an awful lot of other programming as well. There was the Great Manchester Football Show, and there was... What was that fashion programme? All about shoes and makeup and things like that.
City, you
yes,
all
of
loved
course,
it.
I did love it. You must have had some good times, you two, while you were here.
Definitely. Gemma, you can go first, ladies first.
Yeah, I'm 4 and a bit years in. Absolutely loved it. Been the best job I've ever, ever had. And I can say that hand on heart. And I've, you know, worked other places, but this has been the best. But very quickly, can I just give you an email from a viewer?
Oh, go ahead.
Paddy, who emails in all the time, he said, can I wish all the staff the very best for the future? Yours was the only TV show I bothered to watch. I feel like I'm losing my family. Good luck to you all. So that's very, very sweet of him, isn't it? And also, we should just say, Cherise, who is our exec producer, can't be here today. She can't party with us later on. But she has been wonderful, and she's been a pleasure to work with. And I know I speak for you all there.
Well, it's just the people, I think. You know, Sam picked up on it. You know, this is a belting set of people, and the atmosphere, and always a pleasure. Always laughing, even when things don't quite go to plan and so on.
And they don't go out to plan quite a lot sometimes.
Well, exactly, yeah. And that's what I'll remember, I think, more than anything.
I think sitting next to you, to be honest, Andy.
Oh.
Nobody knows this, but he's the nicest smelling man on TV. I get a waft of him every few seconds.
Well, yes, there is a little squirt just before we come on the air. You know, if you're going to be members of the general public, the least you can do is smell presentable, I always think. Michael Billington, look at you looking smart in your tie.
Well, I do try, make an effort every day. Thank you very much.
You've been very recently joined us, but you've done some good work. Have you enjoyed it?
It's been fantastic. I mean, I've been here 4 months now, and how many people can go to work every day and say, you know, I absolutely love my job? Well, I hope don't make too many people jealous, but I actually genuinely love the job that I do, and the last 4 months have been some of the best of my career.
Tunes off. I think then that's an appropriate moment to take a look at some of our best bits. Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to Channel M Today, where I'll have all the news from around Greater Manchester for you in just a moment.
In sport, we're building up to another busy weekend of football and rugby fixtures.
And as Simon Cowell and co continue the search for talent in Manchester, we catch up with the brave people who queued for hours just to get a glimpse.
Hello, good evening. This is Channel M, and I'm Andy Crane with the main news stories at 5 tonight.
Welcome back to Channel M Today. Let's take a look at the sport then.
Welcome back. Here's your entertainment roundup.
We've come a long way, but we're not too sure where we've been. We've had success, we've had good times, but remember this.
Bit of breaking news, apparently. The ferret's been found.
I see the head that reminds me of the stand that I made. The fact of reality.
else's dream. This will be someone else's dream.
Okay, reveal the pies.
Another career high, this, yeah. I tell you.
Ian?
Yeah?
Did you have a little bedtime story?
I did.
Oh, who was your favourite, Ian?
Oh, I don't know. Don't put me on the spot.
Do you want to touch me air in the break?
Could I just have a little... Yeah, oh,
there you go.
It's like a bush tucker trial, isn't it?
Put your hand in there. Don't know what's going to be inside.
A dead mouse.
In sport, we'll try and be more reliable by bringing reaction to the game and not the team news, of course.
We'll have performances, of all the finalists. I'm scared. I'm deep self.
And how you can vote for your favourites. For now, though, from a very, very, very friendly Santa, thank you, Sue.
It looks like you're eating polyfiller, Andy Gray. What's the matter? Do you need some water?
Yes, please.
See, one day you're eating mince pies with a blindfold on, the next day you're interviewing the Prime Minister. That is the joy of working at Channel M today. Some of our colleagues from behind the camera have joined us. Thank you very much, everybody, for your support and hard work, and the very best of luck to all involved. But most importantly, as they always say, thank you to you for watching. Without you being there watching it, it would have been ultimately pointless. And I hope you've enjoyed watching it and been informed as much as we've enjoyed presenting it for you. Take care.
Bye.
Bye-bye, everyone.